I heard about the water treatment program at Clackamas Community College, and that, with my associates, led me to the city of Portland and the wastewater treatment plant at Columbia Boulevard. Because we're an older facility here, our main jobs are making sure our equipment is functioning so that it can operate properly to be able to remove the waste from the water that comes in and send a clean product out to the rivers. The most surprising thing that I found was that it's not as gross as it would seem. A lot of my friends, when I got this job, were shocked that I would choose this profession. I think the best part of it, though, is knowing that the impact that my job does means that, you know, the environment for everyone in the city is going to be that much better. It's very fulfilling in that way. Recently, we are putting in a new building for our solids removal. So integrating like brand new equipment that no one has operated in the plant, and how to make that work with equipment. Some of it was original in the 1950s, and being able to like troubleshoot that and come up with a like fix for things has been, it's been a really good job. I think if somebody was considering a career with environmental services, I would definitely point out the stability the job offers. The work-life balance is like by far better than any other company out there. Being able to raise a family with this has been just like amazing. My name is Charissa Rogers. I've worked for environmental services for over 10 years now. I started as an intern, and now I'm an operator too.